Hey guys, it's Courtney, and today is Friday, which means it's time for my Friday Favorites blog post. And today I decided to do a video to talk about my new favorite way of curling hair. So, all you're gonna need for this is two things. Number one is a hair straightener, and number two, some hairspray. So my hair straightener is from Target. It's a Remington, probably cost me about $20. It heats up right now to 410 degrees, and I have medium hold Herbal Essence hairspray. So some of my curls in my hair right now are from the technique that I'm going to show you, but I have a few straight pieces here that I'm going to use as an example. So what you're going to do is you're going to take your straight pieces of hair like this. And you're going to take your two fingers, wrap them around, and then make sure that you have this end piece here. Make sure that you grab it with your thumb, and then you're going to pull it out, and you're going to just take your curl or your straightener, and you're going to put it right on the edge of the circle, if you can see that here, and you're just going to hold it. Kind of pat it here, warm it up a little bit, and you're gonna go all the way down your circle. So when you get a little bit close to your fingers, try and grab the other side, and then you want to make sure that you go all the way back as well. Make sure it all gets heated up real nicely, and then you're just gonna drop it, and there's your little curl. And then mine holds pretty good, but if you don't have naturally curly hair or it doesn't stay really long, you're just gonna wanna make sure that you spray it a little bit. Kind of poof the end up a little bit so that it holds nicely. And we'll do one more on this side. Sure, I have some straight pieces over here. We'll take this little piece here and do it again. You're just gonna take, again, your piece of hair, wrap it around two fingers. And when you get to that end, grab it with your thumb and pull it out so it's a nice circle like this. Take your hair straightener, put it right on the top of that circle, so you can see here. And you're just gonna go all the way down so that every piece of that circle is heated up nicely. And once you do that, you're just gonna let it fall. And there's your curl. And same thing again, just spray it a little bit. Fluff up the bottom. And there you go.